Ladies and gentlemen, the next performance of the Fountains of Bellagio will be at the top of the hour.